Genesis chapter 3. The serpent deceives the woman into disobeying the only law in Eden, a dietary restriction. Once she eats the food that God had forbidden, she convinces Adam to also disobey God. Once they ate the fruit, both humans developed a fixation on their nude bodies, used God's creation to fashion covering to deal with this new perception, then hid themselves from God. Adam names the woman Eve in verse 20, after God punishes them for disobedience.